Hello guys, welcome to today's video. If you see the connect to laptop icon showing on your device, it's in recovery mode. In most cases you can make it quit with a simple restart. But at times it could get stuck in a loop like this. In today's tutorial we'll be showing you 4 simple ways to get out. Let's dive in. You might have known that there's also a force restart that works in a situation like this. Here is how to do that. For iPhone 11, is press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo reappears. Okay, it doesn't seem to work. No worries, let's move on to the next one. You might prefer not to update or restore your device at the moment. Reboot makes it possible for you to do that. All you need to do is connect your phone to the computer. Then click on the Exit Recovery Mode button. Then, in seconds, you'll be out of recovery mode, with your device staying in the current iOS, and all data secured. It's done, go ahead and check it out. Next one, update or restore your phone using iTunes. So if your device is still in recovery mode when connected to the computer, iTunes should suggest an update or restore. We are going with the update. Download the firmware. Then here we go. See, by updating your phone to the latest iOS, iTunes did the trick. If for some reason the issue persists and iTunes suggests a restore instead, Reboot can help you out with a system repair. Just click on the Start button. Then go with the standard repair if you prefer not to lose any data. Once downloaded the firmware, you can launch the repair. Reboot will be getting your phone back to normal. All you need to do is keep your phone connected during the entire process. Well done, now it says the repair is completed. Go ahead and check it out. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.